Hello there, fellow teenings of the Teening Army. I'm the Gaming Teening Awesome, and welcome back to Diablo III. Last episode, well, we basically found the Black Stone, finally defeated Zoltan Kul, defeated the Belial, and now we're here at the Seat of Bastion's Keep.
The Black Soulstone's getting hotter, straining against me. They're whispering to me from inside.
The demons within seek escape. Only your power can keep it from splitting apart, my daughter. It's a heavy burden, but the fate of the world lies in your hands.
Right. Anyway, this is basically going to be pretty much your main hub. Over here. Oh, don't mind the ginormous spider calling about here.
Someone's got to light those signal fires. It's not me.
The walls are barely holding together. Why didn't we repair them after that explosion 20 years ago?
Oh, that's just like a mailbox thing. And I've...
You heard the angel's command. Let the call sound forth. Bastion's Keep shall not fall.
I've never ever used it. I'm not gonna lie, it's...
You will all die.
Alright, now can I... Yeah, there we go. Now I'm gonna keep it on with what I have for right now. Excuse me just a minute, I think Granny may have called my name. Sorry about that. Thought I heard a granny call my name. That'd be a good idea to, check all around here, just see what's here. This is also another place where I did manage to actually get the Sin Seekers. I really hope that I do get them. I really do.
We saw the signal fire. We must light the rest, but the demons swarm around them.
Get back inside the keep.
No, I have to help hold the walls.
Then do your job.
He was little more than a boy.
He just stood there. Don't feel too sorry for him. He pretty much just stood there.
Chance to prove our work. Let's get going.
Thank you.
transferring to Bastion's keep is as dull as I imagined. The soldiers spend most of their time gambling. I guess this is what I should expect from this hollowed-out rock, a shadow of its former glory. Still, I am here to provide for Anna. I hope she's well.
I don't like the look of that.
You probably already have noticed that another big way of you actually getting a lot, and I do mean a lot of experience, is combos. Stop walling me! We also be careful of Arcane as well, since Arcane's basically just a giant screw you laser. Oh, stop at the walls! Oh, I leveled up. Okay. Gotta move. You walled me on the... Oh, you did wall me on the good side. Yeah, another thing also is you gotta be very careful also with enemies as well, since... they will try their best to essentially screw you over. Oh, I'll go ahead and, Bolo explodes, bolo turns to lightning. But lightning would actually be pretty good. Yeah, that's right, my juggernaut. Tank it! Tank that damage! Also, the illusionists here are rather simple to figure out who's the real one. Watch the health bar. If the health bar goes down much faster than the rest of them, then that's not the real one. Already! Why won't you fall? So Okay, stop summoning Doppelganger! Just four already! But he's not denying the... denying it! Never mind the extra experience, but... come on, there is a limit! That would probably be a lot longer than it should have been. By a lot, I regret my Templar here is pretty much the definition of tank. I don't think he's hardly taking any damage, exactly. Okay, who's the... oh, I see a legendary. Let me get the legendary. Let me get the darn legendary! There he's saying there. Backhand Casa. Alright, team worded. Holy crap, there are way too many enemies! Enemies here, there are way too many enemies! Nice enough with this, there's no level restrictions. Oh, I really do not like it when... you play an RPG, you find a really, really good weapon, but you cannot equip it because it's a level, I don't know, let's say you're level 50, and you find a really powerful crossbow. Unfortunately, you can't have that crossbow because you need to be level 60 in order to even use it. See, that I really... yeah, no, I don't. There we go. Not done with you yet. Wait, what was that? Oh yeah, and as you can see, there's a pretty much those are right on the map there where we're gonna be going, and you can see where pretty much our big targets are. And do that. Let's go ahead. Critical hits cause a boat with a bone to explore. Yeah, I want to put that on there. Da da da. That description again. Create a chain between each entry that deals 3 and every second to each enemy it touches. Oh, no.
It's hopeless.
Okay, nothing there. I guess I wasn't missing much. Oh, that was a trap. This was the in terms of me getting the legendary equipment, this was the second place that I got him. I said I don't really know if I'm ever gonna get him or not. I really, really hope I do. I really do, cause I would love to actually utilize it.
They need to go to the west. But who are these old land warriors? They look nothing like the crusaders who set out from Travancore 200 years ago. Those who inhabit the ruins of that ancient city suspect trickery.
Excuse me, I dodged! You can't tell me I didn't, when I know that I pressed the button. Of course they have to be legendaries. Wait. One. What? Let me out! Let me out! Ma, let me out! I don't wanna be in the gangbang! Thank you. I assume I'm doing vomits. I'm doing damage to something. Ah! Piss! I'm 25 minutes into this and... That was fun. I got myself a much better thing there.
Just the thing.
Come on, where the heck is my quiver?
Our champion is too powerful. Those bastards didn't stand a chance.
The reason why I didn't talk there was I pretty much just let the game play itself, and I was also setting something up as well. What the? I'm still wondering what the heck is my quiver? Okay. I need a lot more than healing. Not giving up. My Templar said pretty much the definition of tank. And it's so definition of tank. I wouldn't be surprised if he ain't taking any damage whatsoever. I have no idea what you just said. The music dimmed for a little bit, so... Oh, by all means, freeze me. Don't stop me from moving. No, I didn't want to move today. Bloodborne the Titan. Alright. They love to spam their gimmicks. Right, he's walking 500,000 defense. He's legitimately walking 5,000 defense right now. You can actually go like throughout the entire game and not even get a real good legendary.
Thank you.
Colossal Gold Gore. Oh, so you summon the fat guy. Big deal. I've seen plenty of other fat people. Well, I guess I'm gonna be able to close off the episode. Oh, and my stuff is damaged. We could understand that. Maybe that won't be as effective in combat. Well, let's throw off some stuff that's not important. There we go. Seek blues. Nope.
What in the hells was that?
An illusion. I wouldn't worry about it.
We've seen the fires you've lit. Fear has no more hold on us. The catapults could break Asmodan's lines, but we can't raise them from their berths while demons swarm over the walls.
I will raise the catapults and send Asmodan's legions to their deaths.
It is grim out. We've seen worse.
Much worse. Now we can get a start on this before, by all means, why did you go ahead and have a legendary, dear? There's a that way you could literally just screw me in the ass. By all means. For the most part, this actually eats up my time.
Thank the heavens you're here. We're down to four lads until reinforcements arrive. Trouble is, the lift stopped. We can't see what went wrong through all the muck down there. Oh, what now?
More of the brutes from below, Captain. What do we do?
Private, if you need to be told which end of the sword goes where, you haven't been paying attention. Fight to your last breath, lads! Again. Hold steady, lads. Reinforcements are on their way. Demons. Get ready, men.
You better give me my darn Sin Seekers. I want my Seekers. Oh, that waffle, that's that.
Victory!
Gives me more. Yeah, I'll be pretty good there. And that knife with the face to two other enemies. Now that I'm thinking about it.
We would have fallen without your aid. It was an honor to fight at your side.
Captain Hale of Westmore.
We can reminisce later. Focus on the battle ahead. I hate that I press the button a second before I die, but nope, the game's pretty much the same. Nope, screw you. My sentries aren't worth shit. Oh, Sir Captain here, why did you just stand there and do absolutely nothing? I don't want to talk to you.
Thank you.
Alright then, Mr. Prophet. No. You do not run away. You come back here and face your punishment like a man. You didn't sound so confident. Alright, that slightly startled me. Is there something there? No. Let me complete the game. Okay. Who's doing it? Get over here. No! I do not want that right now. Oh, that's bad. That's very, very bad. Yes, hello, Nemesis. How are you today? How's my... Oh, there it goes. That's three. Three times I've had a nemesis actually come here. I should actually see it's actually like how common it is to actually get a nemesis to actually spawn. Because they can give you some good loot once you kill them. And it so far in terms of that 3v1. Oh. Got ourselves a new bow. Kindlesot. That does 586 damage. Well, by all means, give me that. Man, my Templar, look at what he has in terms of defense. If anything, he's almost walking. I'm not going to lie when I say this. He's almost walking a million defense. He pretty much is the definition of a walking tank.
Oh,
That thing again. I'm actually doing some pretty impressive damage.
You must be the one that lit the signal fires. Help me free the recruit so they can raise this catapult. Over here.
Yep, I'm doing relatively good damage. Glad this is on Torment difficulty, mind you. Anna, great. R3 Emmet. Gets me dexterity, no. Is this some? Oh.
Excellent. Let's protect the recruits while they raise the catapult.
Just simple tower defense. Also, this is a missable event, so. Also, I think this also is for one of the catapults. Yes, it is.
With the fires lit and the catapults firing on the battlefield, Bastion's Keep just might hold. Given us hope. Thank you.
Hmm. Stop! Stop doing that! Okay, I want to play my game. I want to play the game. Give me that. Let me return the town. I want to finish this episode. Alright? Let me finish the episode. Stupid pieces of crap. There.
I need to go back.
I can see the signal fires lit all across the keep and on the battlefield. The defenders rally to the fires. But though the battlements are secured, we have bought ourselves no victory, only time. We need the catapults, but with the demons on the walls, the crews have been unable to raise them.
We must prepare the catapults to protect the walls from more attacks.
You and I both know that this battle will not be settled with catapults.
No, it will be settled in blood and death, but we can start with catapults.
We will make the demons flee before us. That will be a sight to see.
Before I do anything here, let's see, just check my... Ooh! That actually... it gives me life after kill. I'll do that. Because it does give me life after kill, and I think it might be a best. We follow over here.
Ah, good.
And there we go. There we go.
I'm not leaving, Rondal, and that's final. If I went, who would tell you that your left thumb brace is unbuckled?
Well, this time I mean it. You... No, it isn't.
You still looked, dear.
Yeah, Yeah, and those things are still in there. I don't know why they won't let me get rid of those. I don't know why. But, unfortunately, by the looks of things, that's going to be it for now. In the next episode, you're going to, well, raise the rest of the catapults. Hopefully. No guarantees. And maybe even hopefully finally get the Sin Seekers. I have no idea if I am going to get him or not. I really don't know. But I'm certain enough, given time, I will find them. So with that all being said, I do hope you enjoy watching my playthrough here of Diablo 3. And I might go ahead and say this, because you may not understand this, but this is Diablo 3 on the Fritz, the Nintendo Fritz. But I highly recommend getting this if, let's just say, you don't have a good internet connection or anything like that, which the only place I could figure out that would be probably like in the middle of, I don't know, a farm field or something like that. But that's about it. So there's that. But regardless though, I still hope you do enjoy watching me play through this. Subscribe if you want to check out other videos I've done in the past, or to stay tuned for future videos on the channel. Comment down below what you think of this game, or if you have another game you want me to check out on the channel, be sure to let me know down below. Until next time, stay 20% cooler, and I'll see you in the next video, my friends. Bye bye.